you say something?
I said you're mean.
What do you mean, mean?
Well, you keep running after me. I find that rather tedious. What is it you want, exactly?
I don't know, really. But I'm not mean.
Oh, you're not? What about those poor children I just saw you beating up?
I'm the one who was attacking them. I don't think I...
Will you shut up and let me speak? I saw how you kicked that tree and trampled those innocent flowers to death, and you dare say you're not mean.
Oh! You should practice what you preach. You're eating the flowers.
Suppose we change the subject?
I don't mean to be rude, but you're not very graceful. In my books, unicorns are slim and white.
The most beautiful things in the world are the most useless. Peacocks and lilies, for instance.
You know, the old lady upstairs, she didn't want me to see you.
Oh, Lord, you mean that babbling biddy on the wireless upstairs. Don't pay any attention to her. She's not even real.
What do you mean she's not real? I touched her. I spoke to her. I even saw her die.
I mean what I mean. And my little one, I could give you some precious information concerning that old hag. Unbearable manners. Wasn't like this before. That old lunatic drives me batty. I'm leaving right away. And I won't be back for another 154 years.
Hey, come back. I like talking to you. Nobody talks to me here. Hey!